Okay, so today, I've decided to dissolve my wiener in acid.